another day, another dollar. Guys, right now we're still in the state of Florida, and what I'm gonna show you today is the downtown of Jacksonville, which is one of the biggest cities in the state of Florida and one of the busiest cities. Hope you enjoy watching. Guys, before we I show you the downtown, by the way, excuse me, Jacksonville City is one of the largest city by square miles in the whole U.S. Huge. By square miles, not by population, because when you say by square miles, it's the area. By population, it's the people who live there. So that is one of the information I can share to you. Remember, one of the largest, the biggest city in the whole U.S. Jacksonville. We're still outside of the city, but I just wanted to show you this huge, not huge, but long overpass in the city of Jacksonville. Look at guys.
Saudi is, because Saudi is really not our friends. They always pretend to be, but down.
Welcome to downtown Jacksonville.
There's your center city.
This is the center city, guys. You can see all the skyline.
Big radio towers too. I don't think that's it, but they have one of the biggest radio FM towers. It's a country music station. It's one of the biggest radio towers in the state. But most of your big buildings downtown are owned by banks and insurance companies, because they're the ones who do all the money.
But here, at least, because part of the, they have big, huge. Guys, welcome back. But this video for this week is that was our trip going. I went to the downtown of Jacksonville, Florida. So hope guys you enjoyed watching, and don't forget to click like, share, and subscribe. God bless everyone. Have a wonderful weekend. Bye.